Hey there, I'm Dana Tran from CodelessBot, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to create a personalized image with FotoScript and install it into your Chatfuel bot in three simple steps. Let's get started. In the CodelessBot dashboard, click on FotoScript. Browse through the library and select a design. To customize your design, simply use our visual editor. You can click and drag to reposition the text box and type in your message on the left-hand sidebar. Since you want to create a unique personalized image for each user, you'll need to enter in a custom field, which is also known as an attribute in Chatfuel. Just type in two curly braces, enter in the name of your Chatfuel attribute, for example, first name, and close off the two curly braces. In this example, we only use the first name, but a FotoScript design can have up to 12 custom fields. We also have a feature to help you preview a sample personalized image. Just enter in a new value and the canvas will be updated instantly. Now, let's suppose the user has a long name and you want to make sure that the name fits into this text box. As you can see, in this example, Jonathan fits perfectly. But if it's a longer name, let's try Christopher. You'll see that the text box is not large enough and your personalized image will display the fallback message instead. If you click on the background tab, you'll be able to change the background image or upload your own custom background. Step 2, select and customize what you want to send. To do this, head over to the Format tab and choose Chatfuel from the drop-down list. Then select what you want to send to users. If you select a gallery card, you'll also need to enter in other information like the gallery title, subtitle, and button. In this example, we kept things simple, but the gallery card title, subtitle, and button can also include custom fields. Once you're done, save your design by clicking on the green Save button. Now, before you install FotoScript into your bot, be sure to preview your design to make sure that the image looks great. If you selected a gallery card, you'll also be able to click on the buttons and get an idea of what happens. Step number 3, install FotoScript into Chatfuel. If you click over to the Setup tab, you'll see that some code was generated for you. Let's click on the Copy button and head over to Chatfuel. Open the FotoScript block that you cloned from the Quick Start template. Up at the top, enter in your CodelessBot access key and secret key. Then scroll down until you see the JSON API card. Paste in the code that you copied from CodelessBot, and you are done. Whenever a user enters this block and triggers the JSON API card, they will be sent a personalized image with their unique information. Now it's your turn. If you're not a CodelessBot member, visit our Messenger bot to test out FotoScript or to claim your special trial coupon.